how this is probably the most organized sneaker town we've been to, because like, we paid for parking, right? Some dude directed us this way. Another dude pops out the corner, directs us this way. Another dude just comes out some cars, and he points over there, like, we didn't have to look for parking. They already had it, like, reserved for us. I like how efficient this sneaker con is.
Wow, I see some Bapestas over here. Yo, you selling these?
I just grabbed them, I can do 420.
You said what?
I just grabbed them, I can do 420 at that stop. I don't even have them.
It's on the other end. Can you do, you said how much?
Four?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'll pay like three for them.
Can't.
Yeah, sick ass colorway though. I'm not any designer, man. Appreciate you though. We gotta look for that monster booth so we get the free monsters. That's what I'm trying to get. All right, here we go. What do you think? You need black dunks? Let me need like a 10 in these. What's the price? 360?
What is this?
A low? What about these? I think these are sick. 200? That's how much we're moving for. Undefeated. 160.
Yeah, that's not bad, right?
I mean, anything that'll move?
Oh, no.
I don't know. I feel like these are better. These are way better. Better move. We don't have any of these. I wonder if these are the same price. You do 120 on these? What's the best you could do? 140? Size 10, 9.5. If I take all these, will you do 130? If I take all these, will you do 130? I'm gonna have to go make some runs. 130, firm. And I'll take all of them, all the blue ones. I know it's like $5, but like, shit. Yeah, PayPal? Yeah, PayPal? I'll take them. eBay bags. Like, as soon as we start buying, we all have to be carrying them eBay bags. Oh, dude, I know the... Damn, I need to see how much the price on those fours are. We need to cop some of those fours. I know they've been flying in Dallas. Oh, wow, look at the... You see the Kanye's up there? Look at the OG shit right there. Those are insane. I haven't seen those in a minute. Honestly, those would be kind of sick to have in store. I bet you're not even for sale. Wow, let's go get these eBay bags so I can carry these a little bit easier. Right now, it's kind of a hassle. None? I'll bet. Let's go. Yeah, shout out to eBay. Wow, perfect. Appreciate y'all. Let's go. I kind of want to go shopping with Kenny, because like, me and Kenny are like perfect together when it comes to buying. Sneaker con merch. Wow, I like that one up there. The one with the head. Dude, I wonder who does their merch. It's pretty sick. We got a neon sign too, that's cool. Dog, where are they? Hold on. I found them. Yo, what's the price?
2K?
Yeah, I'm cool on it. Thank you. There's some more lots over here. Someone, homie's over here getting a fresh edge up. Oh wow, look what we found. Which one I got last time, but. Can I get the watermelon one? Would you like one, Jimmy? Would you like one? Can we get another one of these? Yeah. Appreciate you, man. Hey. Shout out to Monster keeping us energized. honestly, this is probably my favorite sneaker con, just because, like, it's freaking huge, more organized, and I've already managed to buy a shoe in the first, like, maybe 30 minutes in here without having to, like, really fucking blow my mind with the price. So, yeah. This is probably my favorite one so far that I've been to. And look at this. Like, man, you can't see these fucking shoes anywhere else. You got the whole Bear collection, you know what I'm saying? The Yeezy collection. Like, dude, this is some fucking... this is some good stuff right here. Like, these are the type of table that I come into. We're gonna find stuff you won't find nobody else. Sneaker swap. And from Miami. Wow. We got some sick shoes. Dude, my fucking eyes have been peeled for like the past 15 minutes and they're like burning. I've been just looking for them. What is this? It's like Pokemon cards? Wow. Yeah, it's $300 cards, you got $500 cards.
What's up, man? I'm like, yeah, I know you.
Yeah,
your
man,
boy got some, you know, I see him.
Hey, yo.
Go Mets. I see it, yeah.
Yeah, the keychains. It's crazy because you start seeing playing cards like out of nowhere. Man, if I still had my Pokemon collection, it would have been over. So, right now I'm having Marmar, probably Mason, go on like shoe runs. Because I'm already tired of carrying this around. So let me give him a phone. See where they're at. Where are you? We're in the middle, like to the right. Like when we walk in, go to the right.
Yeah. We got Jamie. We got Jason.
Caleb, man.
We're sponsored by Monster.
We are sponsored by Monster.
We're fucking out here.
Yes, sir. We saw him like last week in Colorado. It's crazy to see him here.
Yeah.
You should have went out with us last night.
I wasn't here last night.
Fuck, you just got here today?
I got here at like 3 a.m.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
Yeah, we turned up last night. We're going fucking crazy. You're still out here taking pictures?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Dude, I like this one way better.
This one's way better.
Yeah. Fuck yeah. Actually, like, I already bought something like 30 minutes in, so like, I already think we're on. And I see like way better sneakers out here. You gotta take a picture of your shoes. So Caleb is out here taking photos for SneakerCon. And yeah, give him a follow. His pictures are fire. Look at him. He's already putting in that work. Let's go. Yeah, I'll pay you each $100.
Alright. Are you doing a little like trading for the area?
It's gonna be what's it called? I'm gonna get Noah and everyone to start buying and then you're gonna stick with us, okay?
Alright.
But you can carry this around. If you guys go to eBay over there, try getting more bags. So you guys can carry like two at a time.
Okay.
And then just empty it out in the way.
Give you a bag if you have boxes pretty much?
Yeah.
Okay, so I can just take some.
Did we take this bag back?
No, you can just carry this around until we get more shoes.
Can we?
Yeah, carry it back. But now we gotta look for the other homies. Have you seen them? Yeah, we're probably gonna go on a little buying spree.
There's a lot more good shit here this time.
Bro, fuck
this
yeah.
One's way better than that last
one. I think I'm gonna buy a pair of ones, a lot ones, for personal. Yeah, we're gonna go look for them. I don't know if you wanna kick it with us, but we're gonna go look for them. Let's go. I don't know if I should give him a call to make it easier. I want to say, like, whenever you see, like, booths like this to my right, when they're all, like, wrapped up and stuff, I feel like people are discouraged to come to it because they're all just, like, wrapped up. They just look, I don't know why, like, the wrapping makes it more expensive, you know what I'm saying? That's what it looks like.
I know.
Oh, my. Where are they? Holy. I'm not trying to go in there yet. What to do? No one's picking up the phone, so I don't know what to do. Honestly, we just have to go in our own little buying spree till we find them. They're on one. Dude, look how many pair of lightnings. 1, 2, 3, 4. Everybody just has freaking lightnings on. Another pair of lightnings. There's screen printing tees here. It is kind of cool. Wow. Wow, I like that one. These are sick.
Buy
Little Mapes the Star for Rug. Wow. Homie's over here cashing out. What up? Are these all for sale? Are you selling all these? What's the ticket? $5.50.
What's up, man? How you doing?
You should have bought that pair from the floor, damn. Looking out here, man, there's so much shoes. Kind of like over there, it's like overwhelming, but over here, it's kind of chill.
I don't know what I'm looking for. There's so many shoes here. I'm kind of overwhelmed. Just trying to figure out what to get, but I don't even know what to get. I'll see one shoe at one table for a whole different price at another table. So it's overwhelming. I've never seen those before, those customs. Can we get some custom? All right, I'm on a mission now. I gotta find a shirt, something cool. You see those? Is this your brand too? Is this you over here too? This is. This one's fire. Everyone. You a real one if you know what this is. Medium and extra large. Could I see how big the extra large is? Okay. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, you're right there.
A little oversized. It's kind of big, huh? I didn't end up buying that shirt. It was too small or too big. I couldn't find the right size. This is kind of a cool setup. Juice merch. These are cool. That box is insane. Oh, I see like vintage, like Louis bags and stuff. How are you? Is this your table right here?
So this guy behind you, right here.
Excuse me. How much are your Murakami decks?
Murakami what?
The decks. The skate deck.
Oh, the decks. My bad. So I hate to break up the set. The set.
No. Like for the set.
For the set, $1,000.
$1,000 for the set?
I think that's right. Let me come down a little bit at all. I think I checked, it was like $9,000. Hang on one second, I checked it a minute ago. I don't wanna just... Oh, I saved the picture. $923.
$900 for the deck, that's pretty good. They got like the Doraemon stuff. Doraemon Takashimaru Kami plushes. It's too much for me. Yeah, let's find the team.
What up? I haven't seen those in a long time. Very long time.
4 years exactly.
Yeah. What's the ticket on these?
Honestly, looking for like nine.
Nine?
Yeah,
for sure. I love these.
Someone was gonna come and grab them for four, but I don't even think I'm gonna sell them anymore.
Why?
Because I'm not pressed.
Yeah, you're not pressed about it?
I wanna sell a few other things before I sell those.
I feel that.
So you got a movie going on, man?
Yeah, we're shooting a little YouTube video for our YouTube. We have two stores. We have one in Oklahoma City and in Dallas. It's called The Laboratory.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So you're from Texas?
I'm from here originally. I'm from like literally this area, Schaumburg.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I moved out there, started working with them. You know, I've always been into shoes, so.
That's dope, man.
Yeah.
Well, shout out to your page.
Yeah, for sure.
My name's Donovan.
Donovan? Yeah, nice to meet you, man. You got a sick table, sick shoes.
2K.
Yeah.
Asking price.
And I remember these used to go maybe for like $600-$700. Back when you had our LA location. Sheesh. What's the price?
Like $150.
$150?
Yeah.
It's beast up.
Can I see the other one? I'm trying to find the homie a pair of shoes.
Just because like the cost.
$250 for both. OG all on both. Because we're telling better. Like, how much? $250 for both.
For both of them?
Both have OG vibes.
Let me see that orange one.
2009,
I believe. That is a pretty good deal.
But as far as that, like, if it's like,
oh, man. Let me see this. Can I see the other one? That's not bad at all, huh, Jimmy?
He said, I want to turn that concept to glory.
Sit down, but once it comes back,
bet. I'll buy them if they're legit.
Yeah, he just went to the bathroom.
This is like, the old ones, man. The stitching's a little bit different.
It's
almost an automatic
sale.
Yeah, I'll take them both. Wow.
Hey, what size
is shout out to the homie, they're size 10. Look, he blessed us with both of these for $250. Look at them. Freaking some steals. Yeah.
You selling those?
Yeah.
$100?
100?
No? Right now?
Shoes that he's releasing. Again, my name is Mrs. Jones Kicks. You can find me on Instagram as well.
Are you firm on these?
MRSJONEICKZ.
$100?
On Instagram.
Yeah.
Or
all day.
On my new brand, Anchor Souls, as well. So, I really.
You firm on this one?
Johnny, for coming up here and talking to me and talking to
$650?
Them.
$150?
The customer.
No.
And I already know you got great things.
$200?
Who knows where you're going to be.
All right, let's keep on going over here. We're still trying to find him a shoe.
Horn.
$230, pop. Counter. $250. Paying $250 for, I believe, 5 pairs. So, pretty good deal. We're wrapped up here at SneakerCon, man. Shout out to Chicago. It's probably my favorite sneaker con. Copped a lot of shoes, really tired, we're hungover, and now it's time to go home.